Those are the two salad hostas that I found. I have them in water. Look at that's a cool antique pot. That's authentic. They make a reproduction of these too, I noticed. So they still have roots on them. So when I'm ready to plant them, they'll be ready for me. Annabelle is absolutely gorgeous. And we have a horrible bayberry bush taken out over there. And now the Annabelle could thrive. The golden hour shines on it. So pretty. You know, planted a small piece like that big, like back in 2011. And wow. This is massive. Look how big those are. Some of them are green. This comes back every year without fail. Thanks for watching. For more videos like this, please subscribe. Don't forget to share and